There is also a demand for a post office in Chikkaling. The Abuli MLA and Panchayat Minister Marvin Gudeño has assured to look into the demand for a police outpost.
So, we have the Chief Minister that we want an outpost in Abuli because it has become now a constituency and it is 3 kilometers where tourists come and all. So, it is a suggestion that we require outpost to stop the criminal activities around Abuli.
Post office, I don't know how it will, how they will take it because everywhere else they have started shutting down. But as far as police outpost is concerned, I am looking into the demand very seriously. In fact, I will put up a note today itself to the Honorable Chief Minister.
Our reporter Hiro Mahale in Vasco.